We're here at Walmart today doing our shopping. I'm not exactly sure what I'm gonna get. I have a small list though, and I just need to pick up a few staples, so let's get started. Here is my list. Let's get shopping. And today I'm gonna be getting this 1 pound of beans for $1.38. They have this large like bulk area here, and I found my favorite buttermilk pancake mix. I use this all the time. It's $9.64 here, so we're gonna get that today. We got stopped by the fun sprinkles and cake section, so I'm gonna be getting some of these sprinkles today for $2.98. We need milk, but it's a whole dollar more here than it is at Aldi, so I think I'll just get one for today and then go shopping maybe tomorrow at Aldi for more. Next, I'll get a lime for 25 cents.
Lime.
Lime.
Next, I'll get 4 sweet potatoes for 72 cents a pound. Next, we'll get some grape tomatoes, 2.83 for 12 ounces. Then we'll get 1 Lunchable for $3. Next, I'll get 2 of these individual Greek yogurts for 67 cents each. Then this mozzarella cheese for $2 for 8 ounces. Next, I'll get a 24-ounce container of cottage cheese for $2.58. I noticed this one has like less salt than the one we have at Aldi, so I had to season some things a little bit more when I was cooking with this last time. As a special treat, we're going to be getting these milks for $7.88. Egg prices are pretty high here at Walmart, $2.98 for a dozen and $1.72 for 6, just $2.58 for these brown eggs too. Just pretty expensive here. I think it's less than $2 at Aldi usually. Lots of treats today. This is $4.18. We're gonna get this. We put it on ice cream and then chocolate milk, you know, the whole deal. Next, I'll get some penne pasta. It's $1.18 for a pound. Next, I'm gonna get some Hunt's tomato sauce. I remember when this was 99 cents, it's $1.42 now. I mean, it used to be a dollar. It's just wild to me. If you haven't tried this one yet though, they have lots of different flavors, and I definitely highly recommend this one if you're looking for less expensive pasta sauce. I just found the cutest stocking stuffer and Christmas gift section for people that like hot sauce. They have all these different little hot sauces for a dollar. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to try these. Look, Chipotle ketchup, and they have little Melinda's extra extra hot. I'm so excited to buy these right now. Little ghost pepper hot sauce. We're gonna get one of these too. Ghost pepper ketchup, and we're getting all of these too. And I'm gonna get some of these little ones too. This is everything we're getting. Let's see what the total is. Here is everything that we bought. I'm hoping my husband does not see this video because those hot sauces are for him. But we spent $60.18 today. So definitely a little bit spendy. I think, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. $15 on hot sauces for stocking stuffers. So after that, that means it's $45 for all of the groceries. Definitely got a little spendy with this, and then the Lunchable as well, and then the organic milk is definitely more expensive at Walmart. So pretty good haul though today.